Yeah, it seems like, you know, you have these awakenings throughout your life, you know, like there's that moment early on when you realize that your parents are, you know, fallible and have, you know, have flaws, and there's all these steps as you're growing up. Thinking about the title of the record, I keep thinking about how you, like, if you're fortunate enough to, like, survive your 20s, you know, and really get into your life a little bit, you're gonna experience some big tragedy, you know, like, sooner or later, it's coming for you, you know, deaths in the family, cancer, you know, like, it's just reality. Like, you get, you know, to live long enough, you're gonna run into some things, and Bob's spoken with great eloquence on this, but we have this ability to experience joy and misery kind of at the same time, you know, and the older you get, the more you can kind of get those things happening simultaneously. It's a weird thing.
You can't, it's, you can't kind of realize along the way. One of the biggest things for us has been gratitude in the past, since we spoke with you last. You kind of can't have that joy to its fullest without some of that other stuff.
And the joy.